popping, and most importantly, YouTube, what is motherfucking tea, y'all? We are back with another video, and make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, and let me know what you thought about Ariana Grande's remix with Mariah Carey, girl. First off, Ari, where did this come from? Where did this come from? This is so random. Like, I didn't really think the song needed a remix, but like, since it's Mariah Carey, it might be sickening. I don't know, because you know, Mariah Carey has only been lit for like Christmas music. Her number one hit song goes number one every single year for Christmas, but besides, you know, that one song, she don't really release no music for real, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know what this is gonna do as far as like the charts, but but we're gonna find out. I personally don't think the song needs a remix. No shade. Yes And wasn't like a Dangerous Woman or a Thank You Next. It was something like, you know, just a little return of Ariana. And she said, you know what? I'm gonna give y'all this. And I know y'all fuck with me, and I know y'all gonna stream it. Y'all fuck with my music. Boom, I've been gone for a while, so here y'all go. Yes And isn't, I feel like it isn't the lead single for the album. I feel like she has a whole bunch of more stuff in the stash, so I can't wait for the release of the entire album, because first off, y'all playing with Ariana for real. Y'all really playing with her like she's not that girl. Ariana Grande, baby, she's sickening down. Excuse me? Okay, Yes And may not have done that well on the chart, but do not forget who Miss Ariana Grande is, y'all. Y'all gotta stop it with these antics. Y'all and the little Twitter fingers, the internet, cut it, cause baby, once she released the whole album, then y'all gonna be back on her ass like, oh girl, okay. Without further ado, y'all, let's see what the remix is giving. If it's ass, I'm gonna tell y'all this ass, no shade, cause you never know with these remixes, you just never know. So without further ado, y'all, let's get straight into the Yes And remix featuring Mariah Carey, the legend. Y'all should have did a music video. That would have ate even more. For real. I live for the song. Like, y'all, come on now. Is that Mariah's vocals? Oh, girl, come on. Yes. My glasses broke. I will say this. I'm already expecting it's going to be the same verse. Then Mariah's going to have a new verse. What I want from remixes from now on in 2024, make it a remix. You know what I'm saying? An actual rewind remix. You know what I'm saying? And it sounds totally different from the original. I already know it's going to sound the same. I already know. But can we really do some remixes of 2024? Please, please. Not just adding a new verse to the original. You know? Anyway, come on. Wait, is that Mariah singing it too? I don't know. Come on! Come on. Mariah, you, was that it? And you just gonna sing along with what she already saying? I mean, if you go, no, because this should have been the original. This should have been the original. If that was the case, this should have been the, girl. See, I live for the little ad-libs that Mariah doing. I live for it, but it's like at the same time, She could have gave more. You're Mariah Carey, girl, and you're Ariana Grande. We got, baby, the power that these two women hold of the catalog and just them being sickening and iconic, this should have been way better than what it is, girl. I still live for that. My face is sitting, I don't need a disguise. Y'all, some of y'all is looking like mimes and clown. No, let me stop. No, cause bro, Mariah should have did that last, yes and girl, you missed your chance. Listen. But I'm not at the same time. I don't know, y'all. What is that? Okay. Let me gather my thoughts. Come here. Let's think as a collective. Let's think. Two icons. Bam. Woo. Song already was good. You know what I'm saying? Remix. Adding another icon on it, okay. You know, initial first thoughts. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be amazing. Give me the product, I'm reviewing it. Oh, let me taste it. It's sweet, but why is it bitter at the end? You know what I'm saying? It's very much bittersweet. Like, I don't know. It's not bad, obviously, it's not horrible. Like, if I hear it, I'm like, oh, girl, turn this off. This is disgusting. I actually prefer this over the original just because, baby, it's Mariah Carey. Stop playing. But at the same time, it's just like, y'all could have did more. Y'all could have did so much more with this, girl. But it wasn't bad. It was just, I'm tired of saying the word mid. It was okay with three, okay, .. Nay, wait, girl, put your headphones on, be like, that's what it get, okay. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's what I think about it, y'all. I'm not trying to hate. I mean, I'm gonna add to my playlist, you know what I'm saying? It's not, you know, ear bleeding, but could have did a lot way better. Let me know what y'all thought about the song in the comments below, and I will see y'all next week, y'all. 3, 2, 1.